Fiji has formalized diplomatic relations with the Republic of South Sudan. This happened at a ministerial ceremony at our mission to the United Nations in New York. South Sudan's Foreign Minister Lieutenant General Niao Deng Niao and Foreign Minister Ratuinoke Kumbuombola presided over the ceremony which took place today. Following the signing of the communique, the two men discussed the strengthening of cooperation between the two developing nations. The Republic of South Sudan is the newest member of the United Nations. They were admitted in July.